妈妈就是最好吃的。我比较喜欢台湾的奶茶，臭豆腐。哦，臭豆腐。喜欢喝米浆吗？好，那我们去吃饭吧。我会请你们吃。
Go.
Hello world, my name is Logan Beck, Xiao Bei, and welcome to Taiwan Thoughts. This is where we go around all of Taiwan to ask all of the wonderful Taiwanese people questions. This is all done on a base of education and cultural curiosity. So, let's go ask some questions. So I currently live here in Taiwan, and I've been here for a while. And if I can tell you one thing about Taiwan, it's that the food here is amazing. Taiwanese food is great. I love Taiwanese food. It's true. There's lots of it, it's convenient, it's cheap, and it's just amazing. So today I am at my college, Guoli Zhanghua Shifan Dashue, and I'm here and I'm going to find some Taiwanese people and we can ask them their thoughts about their own food. Taiwanese food. I want to know if Taiwanese people actually like their own food, what their thoughts about their own food are, and what their favorite Taiwanese food is. So that's what we're going to be doing today. And at the very end of it, I'm going to ask you, what is your favorite Taiwanese food, and what are your thoughts about Taiwanese food? And then I'm going to be sharing with you guys my favorites and my personal thoughts with you. So let's go to this college and let's go ask some of these Taiwanese people some questions. What are you guys' thoughts about Taiwanese food?
Awesome, especially the night markets.
Oh, night markets are the best.
Wow, 就是评价好吃。
评价好吃。
They're cheap and widely acceptable, and yeah, it's just tasty.
妈妈煮的是最好吃的。哦，妈妈煮的食物最好吃的。你对台湾食物有什么感觉？
很好吃。
很便宜的。
贵的很贵。
Delicious.
Delicious.
And cheap. And very, we have many selections we can choose in.
So delicious, cheap, and there's a ton of it, right?
Awesome.
Delicious, awesome, tasty. Taiwanese food is good, right?
Yeah.
Taiwanese food is very, very good. 我们是来自马来西亚，台湾食物我们就会觉得比较甜，然后这里的辣椒都不辣，马来西亚反正。
I love Taiwanese food.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, me too. I think it's very delicious.
那我们现在会问一个中国大陆人，你对台湾食物好吃的有什么想法？
我觉得这边偏甜嘛，然后我们那边吃的比较咸，然后偏辣一点，然后我就
OK，
对，所以你说这边比较辣，比较甜
，OK， 比较甜，然后大陆比较辣，对，比较甜，对。Now which is your favorite Taiwanese food？
台湾的，对
，a lot。 Me too.
我比较喜欢台湾的奶茶。Okay.
臭豆腐。哦，臭豆腐。Stinky tofu. Man, why do people like that?
卤肉饭。Okay.
Hey, likes bubble tea. You want to come and say it?
Yeah.
Bubble tea.
Yeah, bubble tea.
This guy likes bubble tea. What about you guys?
米粉汤，那个我还没吃呢。可以去吃，真的超好吃。珍珠奶茶真好。我好像也是喜欢卤肉饭。
优圆。哦，OK。海啊那些的，那是吗？可以吧？讲臭豆腐好了。
Bubble milk tea.
哦 ，bubble milk tea. That's popular here.
Yeah. Well, that's too many options.
Oh, there are too many, huh?
Yeah. How about?
I think stinky tofu.
Stinky tofu.
Me too.
Wow.
I like
卤肉饭，牛肉饭，哎，鸡肉饭。
OK. Sweet.
臭豆腐。臭豆腐，
那个很丑了。我觉得那个也不错，那个也蛮好吃。那个很丑。
Chicken steak.
香酥鸡。
哎呀。
哦 ，That's good， 哈。你们喜欢喝米浆吗？
豆浆
啊，不是豆浆，米浆。
Food that contains eggs, I love it.
Oh, so you like to eat eggs?
Yeah.
还没尝试。
What? Oh, stinky tofu. You guys like this food?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I love it. Oyster omelette.
Oyster omelette?
Yeah.
That's one thing I can't do. I don't like seafood.
Why? Okay. That's delicious.
Bonus question time. It is now time to find out where Taiwan has the best food. Let's go ask them. What place in Taiwan has the best food?
Tainan.
Yeah. Everyone says Tainan.
哪里哦？哪里有最好食物？
Say the whole island.
The whole island.
台南。
肯定是台南，我完全同意。
台南。哦，在台南是不是很多吃的？
对，
台南的东西都很大嘛。嗯、
对，
是每个县市都有每个县市的特色。
OK， 对。
台南。
食物啊，
嗯。Well, what city here in Taiwan has the best food?
台南。
台南。Okay, I think that's what everyone agrees.
彰化 in Thailand.
Oh, really? 彰化?
Yeah.
You guys should come to 彰化.
Yes.
有好有坏啊，像你夜市有很多啊，有些可能会是偏好菜，就是看个人喜好。
台南。
Everyone says 台南, I think it's true too.
彰化吧。
彰化。好，那我们去吃饭吧。我会请你们吃。Okay guys, it is now time to talk about my thoughts about Taiwanese food. Now, if many of you know, I love food and I love Taiwanese food for quite a few reasons. Number one, it's very accessible, very easy to go and get. There's lots of it, it's everywhere, and a lot of it is very, very cheap. The food here is amazing. I love Taiwanese food so much. But there are some things that I don't like about it. I love to eat sweet things, super sweet things.And well, here in Taiwan, they don't have sweet things like America does. And that's really bad because lots of the food here is very, very salty and has a really strong taste. And lots of times when you eat that, it's very important and very crucial to have some sweet things to combat that afterwards. But that's something that I don't get a lot. Anyways though, there are lots of food and I do love them. Some of my favorite food, of course, is mi jiang. I love xian su ji. Oh, it's so hard to think of all the food that I love so much. Cong zhua bing. Gosh, 什么多好吃的。Basically, I love it all. Now, something I will be telling you though, is when I first came here, I was not picky at all. I would just go get any single food. But lately, my body has been changing. Whenever I eat something that's very oily, which is a lot of the food here, I'm talking hot pot, cong you bing, lots of those really oily foods,我会拉肚子，没意思。So lately, I have actually been sticking to more American food that isn't deep fried, that isn't stuff like that, or else going and choosing more fresh options. But those are my thoughts about Taiwanese food. I do love it. I think Taiwan is the capital of amazing food. It's really great, especially all the night markets that are here, all just the streets that are loaded with food. That's one of my favorite things about coming to Taiwan, is just you can get food whenever you want, 24/7.Anyways, I want to ask you guys, what is your favorite food here in Taiwan? What are your thoughts about Taiwanese food? And what place here in Taiwan has the best food? Make sure you guys put it down in the comments below where we can talk and share our thoughts about this. Because you know what? Taiwanese food is amazing and the world deserves to know your thoughts about it. Well guys, I enjoy making these kind of videos because I love to learn about culture and I love to learn about people.So I like going around and asking lots of Taiwanese people and other people from different countries their thoughts about particular questions. So if you guys like this, give this a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments down below and I would like to film more of these. If you have questions that you would like to ask people, put it down below and I will put that into consideration. Well guys, it's always a pleasure to make a video for you guys and show you parts of Taiwan and parts of my life. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. There's a lot more things that we can do. Well guys, I think you guys all know the drill. Until next time.I'll see you in Taiwan.
I love
Taiwan. Oh, wait. Wow, that's a long bell.
Yeah.
We're gonna wait for this bell to go by. Okay.